360 divided by 18. 3 is less, therefore next. 36 is not less, therefore with 36. 18 multiplied by which number is nearest to 36 but not greater? 18 multiplied by 3, 54. 54 is greater. 18 multiplied by 2, 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract, complete. Eliminate 0 on this side. 0, but 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Finish it with this number, therefore here complete, always complete with 0. Okay, 360 divided by 18 is 20. Okay.